Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, I am going to cover Bihar State student performance of NEET 2021 compared to NEET 2020 performance based on the Times of India report. If you are looking for a medical admission, install MBBSCouncil Android app. It contains everything you need to know to pick the best medical college for your NEET rank. Installation link for the app is given in the description below. Times of India article mentions number of Bihar students who have ranked within first 10,000 All India ranks. If we compare this with last year data, we can predict whether cutoff is going to increase or decrease in this state. If you are interested to know the complete article released by Times of India, you can check out the link in the description below. During 2020, 479 Bihar students got ranking below All India rank 10,000. Whereas, as per Times of India report, 589 students have got within All India rank 10,000 during 2021 NEET exam. Within 50,000 All India rank range, it is almost close. But for the 1 lakh range, more students have managed to get less than 1 lakh All India rank. So we can say that government college cutoff for Bihar is going to increase for Bihar state quota. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.